The World of Sport. Страница 6. Do you know people around you, close and distant relatives, близкие и дальние родственники, devoted, преданные, despite something, несмотря на... Hi, I am Ted. I have a good family. We always meet with our close and distant relatives. My sister, my brother, and I know our cousins and second cousins, our aunts and uncles and grandparents. Each of us knows the story of our family. We are devoted to each other because we know that we must help our relatives and love them despite all the facts and problems. Recently, I have read a funny story about interesting family relations by S. Lee Cook. The title of the story is How We Kept Mother's Day. I'm going to read it to you. Let's start. This year, we decided to have a special celebration of Mother's Day. We thought it was a fine idea. So we decided to make a great day, a holiday for all the family, and do everything we could to make Mother happy. Father decided to take a holiday from his office so as to help in celebrating the day. My sister Anna and I stayed home from college classes, and Mary and my brother Will stayed home from school. It was our plan to make it just like a big holiday, and we decided to decorate the house with flowers. The two girls thought it was a nice thing to dress in their best for such a big day, and so they both got new hats. Father bought four ties for himself and us boys. We were going to get Mother a new hat too, but she said she liked her old hat better than a new one. And both the girls said that it was awfully becoming her. Well, after breakfast, we all decided to hire a car and take her a beautiful drive away into the country. Mother rarely has anything like that because she's busy in the house all the time. And страница 7. Of course, the country is so lovely now that it can be wonderful for her to have a lovely morning. But on the very morning of the day, we changed the plan a little because Father decided to take Mother fishing. Father got a new rod and he said that Mother could use it if she wanted to. When the car came to the door, it turned out that we couldn't all get in. Father said that he could stay home to do some rough, dirty work. Anna and Mary could stay and help the maid to get dinner. Will and I could help them, but we were of no use in getting dinner. So in the end, we decided that Mother could stay at home and just have a lovely, restful day around the house and get the dinner. We all drove away with three cheers for Mother. And Mother stood and watched us from the veranda for as long as she could see us. Well, we had the loveliest day up the hills that you could possibly imagine. And at home, we had the greatest kind of dinner prepared by Mother. Упражнение 1. Agree or disagree with the following statements. Explain why. This year, we decided to have an ordinary celebration of Mother's Day. Father decided to take a holiday from his office. My sister Anna and I stayed home from college classes, and Mary and my brother Will stayed home from kindergarten. The two girls thought it was a nice thing to dress in their best for such a big day, And so they both got new blouses. We all decided to hire a car and take her a beautiful drive away into the country. But on the very evening of the day, we changed the plan a little. In the end, we decided that Father could stay at home and just have a lovely restful day around the house and get their dinner.